Nice dress, isn't it? I've had it a while now. I got it in Penny's. I think it was not that long ago when I got it now. I think it's early this year, last year. I can't remember. I want a few times to this thought. If I think to wear the merchandise, instead to wear the... This will, these two will probably go well together. I'd probably wear these together to the stud. Next action. And sorry, I noticed then that my last video, I was taking a very long time rooting around trying to find the next, rooting around looking for items to wear, the choosing clothing, picking outfits. I was in the bedroom for quite a long time. I was off the camera quite a lot during the last fashion show. Trying to root around trying to look for outfits, it's very hard to decide what to wear. So. I hope you can bear with me, I hope you can have a bit of patience, because it is very hard to decide what to wear. You see, I have a lot of clothing in there, so it's hard to find something to match. I'm trying to get to match the gilets. You need to be very colour coordinated to get something to match this colour. You see, you need something to match, to go well with this colour. See, it needs to be something that could go well with this colour, you see. And you can't throw anything on, you see. You need to be something that will go well with the colour that will blend with green, with this kind of green. And not every colour blends very well with this colour green. So I need to have some colour that will go well with it. So that's probably why it takes so long to choose something to wear. So I'll try not to be too long today. I've already chosen a few outfits already. I took some outfits out in advance, so I wouldn't feel wrong for them. Picking some stuff. Thank you. Yeah, like this dress. But this is a while too, by the way. I think it blends very well with the gilet. I'm not too sure, I don't think it's got green in it, but it's kind of a blueberry kind of colour through it, and pinky white, and it goes well, it blends well with green, it goes well with green, but the red and green do go well, pinky colours. These kind of colours do go well with green, so I thought it would go well with it. So put it on, thought it'd be nice. I have a lot of colours that go well with green. I might have said that we're going to go to the store today. Claire said that I might have said my whole video yesterday. This was not on my YouTube yet. But I said the night that we were going to the store on the 10th of July, 10th of October, we're going to go to the store. But we decided to wait till then Friday. We're going to go to Stowe on Friday instead of today, so we have to wait till Friday to go to Stowe. So and hoping that Carolyn will be in tomorrow and to ask about the navy merchandise that I used to wear back in the day. See if I can get the navy merchandise. I get up the two colours, so I have two choice colours. But not everything that I have goes with green. It'd be nice to have two choices, because some of my outfits, not all my outfits would go with this colour. See, more of my outfits would go with the navy colour. They'd match more with the navy. So you can wear any colour with navy. You see, you can wear more with navy than you can with green. You can wear more with navy than you can with green. Green's not very easy to match with them. The colour greens are very easy to match with, and navy's more easier to match with. You can wear any colour with it, but green is not really always easy to find something to match with. So thankfully I have some stuff. I have some items, thankfully, that do match with the green, but some dresses I've got to be modelling some dresses today. I won't be modelling negative. I hope you don't mind me not wearing tights today. I hope you can excuse me not wearing tights today, because it is quite warm. And I'm not really particularly in the mood for putting tights on, if you don't mind. I'm not really in a tight mood today. And I do have really good legs, don't I? I do have nice legs. It's nice to show them off. And it's a nice day as well. I don't really need it's too warm for tights. It is a nice day out today. I'm just quite happy just going around like this. Hope you don't mind. Hope you can understand. It's a nice day out today. Anyway, it's nice out, it is quite warm in the apartment. I've had the heating on for a while, so it is quite, you can't get this stuffy in the apartment. The tights can get very warm. So I was too warm with those leggings, that's the reason I took them off. That's the reason I took those leggings off. It was a bit warm with them on me, so I took them off. Yeah. Hope you're liking the music. Even though it's not playing in random order, this is Nick Kershaw, wouldn't it be good? It should be having a few songs from ABBA at the moment. I should be having a few ABBA songs playing, but it usually does play in order, this likes list. For some reason it's not cooperating and not behaving itself. This app, for some reason or other. This is the second day in a row now we've been doing this. But it usually does play in order. It plays in order in the car. When we're going to the store, it plays in order. This is the Laura Branigan self-control. I hope you can hear the music alright. I don't have it too loud because it you can go through the microphone at the camera. Laura Branigan, here she is now. Hope you can see her okay. Show the have the photographs and pictures of the artists when they're performing.
Yes, under there now. Super.
Now, I go to the next item now. I'm not too sure about this one now. I'm not too sure about the blue. I'm not too sure about the blue, but you can give me a comment or give me your opinion what you think. It's one of my favourite dresses, and I like dress like this because it's got slits at the side. It shows off a little bit of leg. I like dress that's a show off a little leg. Because your leaves out here can get the photographs of this. Pity Anna's missing out on all of these fashion shows. She's not here to see all of this. I sent her some photographs already, but I don't know whether she's received them or not, because she hasn't replied back to any of my messages with the photographs. I sent her all the photographs and she hasn't replied back to any of my messages. I sent her lots of photographs and she hasn't replied back to me. So whether she's received them. I didn't get a thank you of her, so I don't know whether she's got them or not, so I thought she would have responded by now, you know, give me her opinion what she thought. But this is my third fashion show, so if it's a success, if it goes down well with you viewers, and if you like it, and if you approve of it, and if I get good reviews for this, if I get high reviews and good and high a very if I get very good reviews, very high reviews and very good views, then if I get very high viewing figures, I might continue with this fashion show. I'll say to the show tomorrow that I've already done 3 fashion shows so far. This is my third now, so my third fashion show so far to date. So I've done the 5th, 7th, and now today the 10th of October. So the dates are very close together, by the way. This dress. I've watched this stuff once and the one day I read out of the Mersin Vault and Skye's Blazing reacted to it. The colour, she reacted to it. She got right, yes, she reacted to the colour and she bit at the sleeve. She bit at the sleeve because she reacted to the colour. It was a colour that kind of startled her. It was a colour that startled the Skye's Blazing. My friend, the sky is blazing. We were down in the Mersin Falls earlier this year, and my friend, the sky is blazing, was startled by the colour of this dress, and she bit at the sleeve. She bit the sleeve. Thankfully, she didn't get into my flesh. If she got into my flesh, it would be a nasty bite. Because they're very sharp teeth, you see, horses, and they got bigger teeth than ours. They're a lot bigger teeth than we have, so It would have been a nasty bite if she got into my flesh, but she got in. She does bit into the dress material. She just got into the material of the dress. It's the colour of the dress that started it. So they can obviously see this colour. They can obviously see this kind of colours, blue and. But they see green and red the strongest. Green and red the strongest. The forces. And you see they one in the dark. So, I can't make good money. I don't get music on this at all. Yeah, go to the next slide. Thank you. won't recognise this dress. I've had this dress a long time now. I've been wearing it since, well, since the very beginning of the stud, way back. It's 7 years now, could you believe? It's long gone, it's ancient. I can't wait to wear out this dress. It goes really well, this gilet. There's a lot of green in this. Fair bit of green in this. This dress. I call this the rainbow dress. I think you see why it's very appropriate. Even though there's no black, I know there's no black in the rainbow colours, but there are many rainbow colours in this. It's kind of rainbowy kind of colours anyway. It's multicoloured. I know there's no black in the rainbow. The black is not in the rainbow, it's not part of the rainbow colours. But, yeah. But the other colours. Nice dress, isn't it? Nice in the summer day. Listen to an album now, the type bit where it hits, because I'm not having success with my likes list, so I'm playing an album. Hope I like type bit. I played the London Boys earlier on. More appropriate for a fashion show, I think. the next item there. Now, like this dress. I wore it once or twice, so when you had for Paddy's Day one year. Nice dress, isn't it? I think it goes well with this, really. I think it's got a matching green in there. I think it's got matching green. I think it goes well. I think it actually is matching green too, for kind of more or less. It's got matching green in the dress, matches the Julie. Moonraker. I wonder if that's the theme to the James Bond. Sounds like it. Sounds like a shotgun thump. Sounds like a the theme song to Moonraker. The film said James Bond theme. Didn't know they did that song. This is a cover. Unless they did that song. Whether they did the original version or unless it's a cover.
Just over there.
I think that's probably too loud, but I really... next.